Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video here at Xmo.com. I'm Milan Delta's investment analyst, and we are going to look at Euro versus the Japanese yen in the daily time frame. Having a look at the chart now, the pair is trading with weak directional bias over the last 3 weeks while spiking towards the 18-month high of 127.10. The RSI is moving just below the 70 while the MACD is holding below its trigger line. In the event of an upside move, the 127.10 resistance could act as a barrier before being able to challenge the 127.50 level taken from the high in February of 2019. A break above this level would shift the medium-term outlook to a bullish one, as it could take the pair towards 129.30 achieved in December of 2018. On the other hand, the 20-day SMA at 125.70 is acting as a major support ahead of the 125.07 line. A drop below that will shift the structure to a neutral, hitting the 40 and 100-day SMAs currently around 124.50 ahead of the 23.6% Fibonacci at 124.07. Even lower, the next hurdle could be at the 38.2% FIBO of 122.21. To sum up, Euro-Yen is consolidating in the very short term, while in the bigger picture, the outlook has been neutral since July 14. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.